Well, hello there, holiday thrill seekers. Wait a second, don't touch that dial. For the next hour or so, I'm borrowing your TV signal. But don't be alarmed. Mine is a mission of mercy. I'm here to rescue America from that debilitating holiday disease, lamus como perientitis. Translation, glam Christmas special. Now, don't call your local TV station. There's nothing they can do. Instead, I'll make you a deal. You give me 60 minutes, and I'll give you a rock and roll Christmas.
It's a rock and roll Christmas featuring Pat Benatar, the Fabulous Thunderbirds, Little Richard, Eddie Money, with special guest appearance by Dennis Miller.
Enough of that naughty and nice stuff. Who wants to rock and roll?
Well, a rock and roll Christmas sounds legal, but I'm sure George will find some way to outlaw it.
Plus, great Christmas tunes performed by... Great Christmas tunes performed by... John Cougar Mellencamp, Robert Plant, Jimi Hendrix, The Kinks, Marvin Gaye, Elvis Presley, Run DMC, Buster Poindexter, Elton John, The Beatles, David Bowie, U2, and more.
And now, with your kind permission, it's time to rock and roll. But first, just for fun, let's check out our satellite uplink and see why it's threatening to explode. In the meantime, we now present the holiday classic, It's a Rock and Roll Life. Meet George Bailey, a rock and roll fan trapped in an easy listening world. This Christmas, he's desperate with a little rock and roll in his soul.
Let me rock. Let me rock the way I used to at Christmas. I need some tunes that really cook. Jimi Hendrix, The Beatles, The Police, John Cougar Mellencamp.
Right back with U2, Pat Benatar, Elvis Presley, and a hot new performance by Eddie Money.
Hey, what'd I tell you? I'm back. Over here now. Now? Stay with me, babe. Keebler got all the good elves. Hey, everybody, a rock and roll Christmas is now on the air. Now, I hope you don't mind, but I've taken the liberty of inviting a few close friends. All right, everyone, I know it's been said many times, many ways, but let's rock and roll. Here's Eddie Money.
Now, George, I don't want to burst your bubble, but Christmas is no time for that noisy rock and roll garbage. People want Perry Como, Wayne Newton, and Don Ho.
Don Ho?
What's the matter, George?
What's the matter? What do you mean people don't want to hear rock and roll at Christmas time? What does this town have against rock and roll? Doggone it. I'll tell you what you people need. You need yourself a good, healthy dose of U2. That's right, yo, Biddy. You too.
The snow's coming down. I'm watching it fall.
U2's Christmas Baby, Please Come Home. We now take you live to Santa's workshop for the following special news bulletin.
Santa, would you care to comment? There's a rumor going around that your sleigh and reindeer were stolen. Is that true?
No, sirree. We just gave them to the valet Parker so that he'd take them out for a washing. And I want them back by the 24th, buddy.
Run, run, Rudolph! Santa's got to make it to town. Santa, make it hurry down. You can take the freeway down. Run, run, Rudolph! Cause I'm feeling like the merry-go-round. Send Santa to a boy child, more than you would love before. All I want for Christmas is a rock and roll electric guitar.
It just wouldn't be a rock and roll Christmas without the king. Hey, Al? It's the wrong king, man. Al, wake up, pal. Let me get the real one here. Larry King, Sky... Oh, this is it, folks. High-octane stuff. 1968 special. Elvis Presley.
Well, now, every time of the year that it is, I'd like to do... my favorite Christmas song of all the ones I've recorded.
Coming up, Jimi Hendrix, David Bowie, The Kinks, Run DMC, and live via satellite, Pat Benatar.
We now return to our holiday movie, which is already in progress.
Now, folks, just hear me out. Isn't there anyone in this town who's hip enough to back me on this rock and roll thing?
But I dig this music as much as you.
Yeah, I've even heard of Prince.
Yeah, now, but what if I were to tell you that at this very moment, Wayne Newton was across the street?
Wayne Newton? Let's party.
Well, now hold on, everyone. Now, you see, that just proves my point. Now, watch this.
Oh, thank you, Al. Boy, that's good. You know, I'd like to change the pace a bit with a warm and traditional Christmas song kicked off by one of the warmest, most traditional artists I can think of, Mr. James Hendrix.
Look, it's Christmas time, right? And everybody's feeling all good, right? And, man, I don't want to go off the stage without doing one little number, all right? Where everybody can join in.
Andrew. I made the list, now you check it twice. I'll catch you on the reindeer pad.
It was December 24th on Hollis Avenue, the dark, when I seen a man chilling with his dog in the park. I approached him very slowly with my heart full of fear. Looked at his dog, oh my God, a ill reindeer. Cheese and Santa put gifts under Christmas trees. Decorate the house with lights at night. Snow's on the ground, snow white, so bright. In the fireplace is the Yule log. Beneath the mistletoe, as we drink eggnog, the rhymes that you hear are the rhymes of Jarrell. Like each and every year, we bust Christmas carols. Christmas carols. Mic in my hand, and I'm chilling and cooling just like a snowman.
Well, that's great.
Hey, it's too cold. I have people standing in the aisle.
Listen, can I speak to her?
But she's on stage now.
Yeah, I know.
Can you wait back?
Sure, I'll wait. Pat Benatar. Yeah, Merry Christmas, Pat. You got a second, dear?
Yeah, sure, I guess. Neil just started a solo. What's going on?
I just wanted you to know that everything's looking good on this end. We'll be able to start the video uplink, okay?
Okay, that sounds great. But I gotta get back on stage, so I'll talk to you later, okay? Bye-bye.
And now, courtesy of Lou's budget satellite rental, we bring you live from her current U.S. tour, ladies and gentlemen, Pat Benatar.
Stay tuned, because Little Richard is coming to town, along with Marvin Gaye, Elton John, and the Beatles.
Run, 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 run nice people to come right over here next to the stage. And I want all of you naughty people, you know who you are. I want all you naughty people to come right over here next to me so I can keep my eye on you.
Richard, what's all the commotion?
Didn't you hear? Santa Claus is coming to town.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why.
You know, this video piracy stuff is no picnic. Hey, you try taking over the public airwaves sometimes. I mean, there's no book on this. It's one tough call after another. What songs to play, what clips to show. Example, Christmas at the Ponderosa. Now, this is Al's personal favorite, but I had to say no. I'm sorry, Al. Write me a letter, pal. A Cabbage Patch Christmas. Now, I wanted to use it. We lost the record. A Jim Neighbor's Christmas. Now, this didn't make the show either, and frankly, I lost some sleep over this one. You know, I'm still not sure. But these painful choices seem worth the effort when you happen across a gem like this next Christmas goodie.
Clean around the world. Hey,
Christmas, baby. I got the mind, and I'm standing, trying to get a ride. I'm standing, trying to get a ride. I believe it's snowing. Yes, it's snowing. Yeah, now, baby, if I could only hear a carol, a Christmas carol or something. Yeah, yeah.
Is a public service message from Kris Kringle.
My fellow citizens, every holiday season, thousands of phony Santas are unleashed at an unsuspecting public, threatening to ruin Christmas for every man, woman, and child. Many of these Santas don't even wear pants. Don't be fooled by cheap imitations. Look for the telltale warnings that say, "Hey, this guy isn't Santa." Remember, there's only one Santa Claus. Oh.
Santa's got a brand new bag. Hey! You know what it said? I want a baseball bat. This Christmas won't be a drag. Santa's got a brand new bag. Wow! Hey! He's got a bright red cape and a white mustache. Got lots of toys, but no time for trash. Well, he looks real fine from his head to his toe. He's lost a little weight, but his jelly still rolls. Hey, you heard what I said? Come on and bring me a sled. This Christmas won't be a drag. Santa's got a brand new bag.
All this trouble over a fat little man in a red suit.
All right.
A rock and roll Christmas will be right back with the Beatles, Elton John, Robert Plant, and the Fabulous Thunderbirds.
Hey!
And so George Bailey got what he wanted for Christmas.
Rock and roll!
And the quiet little town of Bedford Falls was never quiet again.
Rock me, baby! Rock me all night long! Sammy! Oingo Boingo! Hey, I love you guys! Oh, Mr. Potter! Hey! Rock and roll is here to stay!
George.
Yeah, a very, very happy Christmas, and send me jacket back. It's cold.
John.
Gary Crimble and Manny Rudolph.
Ringo.
Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, see you soon.
Paul.
Lots of luck and many presents and Happy Crimble. That's all, I think.
How about finishing up with a song for Christmas? How about that?
Gary Crimble to you, Gary Crimble to you, Gary Crimble, dear Rudolph, Gary Crimble, me too.
Rudolph the reindeer,
had a very shiny nose,
how many shiny
all right. Okay. Happy Christmas, all the best.
Your heart.
to George Bailey. This Christmas we can rock and roll.
I told you this town would finally catch on.
Woo! Hey, let me have the dance floor with those kids. Oh, baby. Okay, everybody, let's go out in holiday style with a Christmas celebration courtesy of the Fabulous Thunderbirds.
Here's to you, baby. May Christmas bring you happiness. Yes, here's to you, baby. May Christmas bring you happiness. I want you to have a good time like we did on all the rest. Yes, Merry Christmas, baby. Happy New Year. Have fun cause Christmas comes but once a year. Here's to you, woman. May Christmas bring you happiness. Well, you can have a good time like we did on all the rest. Well, now the presents under the Christmas tree remind me your love means so much to me. Here's to you, woman. Yeah, may Christmas bring you happiness. Well, you can have a good time like we did on all the rest. Yeah. That Christmas brings. Here's to you, woman. Yeah, may Christmas bring you happiness. Well, you can have a good time like we did all the rest. Well, I'll be home with you, baby, when New Year rolls around. We'll make our resolution before the sun goes down. Here's to you, woman. Yeah, may Christmas bring you happiness. You can have a good time like we did all the rest.
Thunderbird. I'd also like to thank my musical guests, Pat Benatar, Eddie Money, Little Richard, and our great rock and roll Christmas band. And I'd especially like to thank all you folks out there who stayed tuned and had a rock and roll Christmas with all of us. So it is now with great reluctance that I return you to your regular programming, but as sure as there's a holiday season, I'll be back to rock and roll. Good night, everybody.
La, 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 la. Strike the harp and join the chorus. La, 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 la. Follow me in merry.
Later tonight, Al's packing the station wagon for a real man's vacation. Yeah, he's got fishing rods, sleeping bags, hair dryers. Hair dryers? Oh, are Peg and Kelly coming too? Can the Bundy survive in a one-room cabin that smells like bug spray and hairspray? It's an all-new Married with Children. Now, watch America's Most Wanted next.
La 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 la. Heedless of the wind and weather. La 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 la.